Thank you, wonderful, wonderful. Folks, what can I tell you about my next guest? This cat allowed himself to be adored but not loved. And his success in show business was matched by failure in his personal relationship bag. Now, that's where he really bombed. And he came to believe that work, show business, love, his whole life, even himself and all that jazz was bullshit. Like this cat, the only reality is death, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let me lay on you, a so-so entertainer, not much of a humanitarian, and this cat was never nobody's friend. In his final appearance on the great stage of life.
What am I doing here? What am I doing here? That's what I... I'm looking for love. I'm looking for love like anyone else, you know? That's what I want. I want a family, you know? I want kids. I want 10 kids if I... I want 10 kids if I can. I want to be married. I want to make it. I want to make it, you know, in this life. I don't want to just be running around the rest of my life. I only got so... It's not easy to look at yourself, and you know, you catch a glimpse of yourself and you're kind of just you know, going from place to place, running, you're kind of running from yourself more than anything. You're not running from any one thing, you're just running from yourself, and you don't know which direction you're heading in. You know, every day is kind of a mystery. You're going down a road and sometimes you don't know why. You can't stand your own, you know, your own reflection. You know, I'm looking for love. I'm looking for love. That's what I'm looking for in this world, in this life, in this place. And this is it. And this is what I want. I want to be in love.
So there are two reasons I think that New York is amazing. The first is because the bridges have a string of lights on them. It's like diamond necklaces lighting up the sky. It's beautiful. And the other is that we're an island. And there's a reason why we're an island. It's because we think differently, and thank God for it.
Listen to the following message. The following is an important message for Sam. Dear LCSA patients, please be advised that we have new office phone numbers for our Manhattan and White Plains.
Hey, Sam, how you doing? Do me a favor. Could you call me up? I want to know what... Sam.
Hello, this is Sam. Hi.
Sorry I couldn't give you the love and full attention you always deserve to have from me. Thank you so much for coming.
Hello, my love.
So much.
I know you're probably in class or something like that.
Charlotta. Dunya. You're picked off.
I was calling on Sunday, and I thought you might not be in a class. You might have some time.
don't let that horse eat that violin, cried Chagall's mother. But he kept right on painting and became famous and kept on painting the horse with violin in mouth. And when he finally finished it, he jumped up upon the horse and rode away, waving the violin. And then, with a low bow, gave it to the first naked nude he ran across, and there were no strings attached.